my channel Master Mathematics by Shaiji Mohandas. Today in this video we are going to learn about coordinate geometry, that is a chapter 7 of CBSE. In all syllabus it is very useful. In this coordinate geometry you will score 6 marks. Okay, so it has a 3 different formulas are there. If you by heart that 3 formulas, you will get full marks on that coordinate geometry. It is very easy in this chapter. Okay, so already done. What about the coordinate geometry? Distance formula, I already taught it. So this is based on distance formula. The question is this: show that 1, 7, 4, 2, minus 1, minus 1, and minus 4, 4 are the vertices of a square. Here we have to show that these 4 points are the vertices of a square. What is the specialty of a square? The square means 4 sides are equal in a coordinate. Okay? The 4 sides are equal and the diagonals also equal. That means square is like that. This is a square. Okay? A, B, C, D. These are the 4 points of a square in the plane. That is A is 1, 7 and B is 4, 2 and C is minus 1, minus 1 and D is minus 4, 4. We have to prove that or show that it will be the vertices of a square. That means this AC and BD are also equal, means it is a vertices of a square. So how to do this using distance formula? What is the distance formula? Distance formula for the 2 points is, distance formula D is equal to, from the 2 points, square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. This is the only formula for the distance. You have to find the distance between 2 points. That means first of all we have to find AB. So what is the distance between AB? A is 1, 7. So here this is x1, y1. This is x2, y2. From these two. What is x2? Yes, 4 minus 1 whole square plus next 2 minus 7 whole square. That implies here 4 minus 1, 3 whole square plus 2 minus 7 is minus 5 whole square. That is equal to 3 square is 9, 5 square is 25. Minus into minus, plus. So that is equal to square root of 34 is, got it. Okay. Next distance is BC. So next BC is same formula. What is BC? This is x1, this is x2. That means x2 minus x1. This is x2. That means minus 1 minus 4 plus here minus 1 minus 2 whole square. That is equal to here minus 5 whole square plus minus 3 whole square. That is equal to 25 plus 9. What is 25 plus 9? That is 34. So from this 2 here, AB is equal to here square root of 34 and BC is equal to square root of 34. Got it. Next, we have to find CD and AD. Okay. Next is a CD. What is the distance between CD? This is C and this is D. This is X1, Y1. This is X2, Y2. So that is equal to, CD is equal to, here X2 is minus 4. Minus 4 minus minus 1 whole square plus Y2. What is Y2 here? 4. 4 minus minus 1 whole square. That is equal to here 4. That means minus plus. So minus 4 plus 1 whole square plus 4 plus 1 whole square. That is equal to minus 4 plus 1 is minus 3 whole square plus 4 plus 1, 5 whole square. That is equal to here 9 plus 25. That is equal to here square root of 34. Got it. Next distance is AD. What is the distance between AD? That is AD is here minus 4, minus 4, minus 1. That means DA or AD. DA. That is equal to here minus 4, minus, minus 1. Sorry, minus 4 plus 1 whole square plus here 4 minus 7 whole square. That is equal to here minus 4 minus 1 is minus 5 whole square plus 4 minus 7, 3 whole square.
So that is equal to here minus 5 whole square is 25 plus 9, that is equal to square root of 34. So from this AB, BC, CD also square root of 34 and AD or BA is equal to 34. So from these four sides are equal. Next we have to find the diagonals. Well, what are the diagonals? Here what are the diagonals? AC and BD. Okay, so the diagonals AC is equal to, what is AC? A and C. That means the point A is 1, 7 and C is minus 1, minus 1. So let us see this. So square root of x2 is this. Minus 1 minus 1 whole square plus here minus 1 minus 7 whole square. That is equal to minus 1 is equal to minus 2 whole square plus minus 8 whole square. That is equal to here minus 2 whole square means 4 plus 64. That is equal to square root of 68. Same way we have to find BD. What is a BD here? B is the point 42 and D is the point minus 44. So from this distance formula, minus 4 minus 4 whole square plus 4 minus 2, 4 minus 2 whole square. Minus 4 whole square means minus 8 whole square plus 4 minus 2, 2 whole square. So what is 8 square? 64 plus 4. That is equal to 68. So square root of 68. From this we got AB, BC. AB equal to BC equal to CD equal to DA. So these are the four sides of the quadrilateral. From here AC equal to BD. So these are the diagonals. So if the four sides of the quadrilateral are equal and the diagonals also equal means it will be a square. So these three, four points are the vertices of a square, because the four sides are equal and the diagonals also equal. AC and BD are also equal. So the points 1, 7, 4, 2, minus 1, minus 1, minus 4, 4 are the vertices of a square. It is proved. Okay, hence this proved. Okay, so this is very most important problem in your board examination. This type of problem will come into your board examination. So practice more based on this problem. Okay, if you like my video, like and share to your friends. If you are new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon on the right side. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. See you on my next video. Till then, bye.